First time in the pipes in a little while, first start in a long time, so how did it feel to get back in the pipes?
It was great. I mean, Coach told me a while ago actually that I was going to get this game, and so I had a while to prepare for it, but it was a long 3 years without a start, and the guys were great. The guys worked really hard in front of me, and I came out with a win, a big win, so it felt really good.
Every save it seemed like you made, the crowd was, if it wasn't the crowd that was into it, you could hear the Quinnipiac bench, and when you talked to Grant about how many block shots you guys had, how did it feel to have those guys out there sacrificing, even though it's just an exhibition game?
It was great, you know, when the guys were saying, you know, let's get this one for Patty, let's get this one for Koff, you know, guys that aren't in the lineup all the time, and to have that support, you know, in and out every day, and, you know, not playing, and then getting a start and having the support is, you know, you can't imagine the feeling. And like you said, when you hear the bench going crazy and you hear the crowd going crazy, it's just that little extra adrenaline that, you know, if I was seeing it tonight, I was going to stop it. So it felt really good.
Just talk a little more about your defense in front of you. You got a couple of good blocks there. Played pretty good, right?
They were great. I mean, they were talking to me all night, making sure I knew how to play, where and when to play the puck. They were blocking shots in front of me, like you said, making real simple plays, getting it out, making tape-to-tape passes, and you know, those little simple things are what win you games like this, one goal games and two goal games, and you know, they played really solid, so it was great.
You had a couple of real dandies there in the second period, a couple of nice split saves.
Yeah.
That's got to feel pretty good.
Yeah, it felt good. I mean, I don't know, I must have blacked out or something because I haven't made a save like that in a while, but, you know, I felt great out there. You know, I've had a few injuries and stuff, but, you know, they didn't bother me today. It was probably the adrenaline and the crowd and my teammates, but I felt really good out there today.